Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Today I'm going to tell you about the Finland work or resident visa process for 2024, which you can get in just 10 days. The visa approval rate is high, as the Finland government has made their immigration policies quite flexible to welcome foreign workers to Finland. Moreover, since Finland is part of the Schengen area, you can travel to any one of the 27 Schengen countries like France, Italy, Belgium, Germany, Portugal, Spain, Switzerland, Denmark, Greece, and so many more without applying for a visa. There's no age limit, no IELTS or any other language test required, and there's a dedicated job portal for this program that lists only jobs in the English language, so you don't have to worry about a language barrier. The processing time is just 14 days or lesser. You can move to Finland with your family members, and the salary offered will be around 3,800 euros per month, which is a huge figure. There are currently plenty of job opportunities in Finland, and the job competition you'll face here is much lesser than Canada, UK, USA, Australia, and Germany. The government of Finland actually directly pays Finnish employers to sponsor you for your flight tickets, accommodation, visa costs, and all other benefits, which has not been done by any other country until now. This motivates Finnish employers to hire more overseas talent. In this video, I'm going to tell you everything about the Finnish work permit, the kind of salaries you can expect, the benefits for both employers and employees, a demonstration on the genuine dedicated job portal where you can apply, the targeted job sectors, all the documents you'll need, all the requirements, and how to get your visa completely for free. So do watch the video till the end. Hey guys, this is Jason from Dream Canada. If you're new to the channel, I show people how to save their money and immigrate to new countries through my videos without the help of any immigration consultants or agents or lawyers. You can find all the process instructions for you to apply on your own through this channel. Subscribe now because all the information provided here is completely free, and I answer all your queries in the comment section and on my social handles on Instagram and Twitter, so don't forget to follow us there as well. You can even get in touch with us directly via WhatsApp on the number shared on the screen. Let's begin with the fun facts about Finland and why you should think about moving there. Finland is the world's happiest nation, and it has been for quite a few years now. Expats mostly prefer moving to the capital, Helsinki, since it offers a diverse range of job opportunities and recreational activities as well. There's currently a huge shortage of workforce going on in Finland, which is why the government has introduced measures that will provide foreign workers with visas in just 10 to 15 days. The most in-demand job fields currently in Finland include IT, engineering, healthcare, construction, and tourism. The work visa you can apply for is the D visa, and the application steps are very easy. When you're approved, you'll be getting a resident permit that allows you to live and work in Finland, and your immediate family members will also receive work or other temporary visas as well. Now, what are the benefits that you and your Finnish employer can enjoy? First and foremost, the government is actually paying Finnish employers to hire foreign workers like you. Your entire visa cost, flight ticket expenses, accommodation, and benefits are paid by the government. And since an employer does not have to bear any of these associated costs to bring you to Finland, that's an added incentive for them to actually accept overseas applications and get you to Finland. Secondly, Finland also comes under the Schengen area, so you can travel visa-free between all the other 27 Schengen countries like France, Belgium, Italy, Germany, Switzerland, Portugal, Spain, Sweden, Austria, Denmark, Greece, Hungary, Malta, the Netherlands, Norway, Poland, and so many more. As a foreign employee in Finland, you have the same rights and responsibilities at work as a Finnish employee, even if you don't have a residence permit. The maximum number of hours you'll have to work is 40 hours a week, and you'll be given most weekends off. Overtime work requires your consent and must be compensated well, sometimes at double pay. You're also entitled to annual holidays, which again are paid holidays. Great salaries are the next benefit. The average annual salary in Finland is 45,600 euros, which is a huge amount considering your cost of living is much lower than many other European countries. Just for your reference, IT and software jobs pay around 64,000 euros per year. Human resource management jobs pay 75,000 euros annually. Healthcare jobs pay around 110,000 euros annually. Sales and marketing jobs pay around 46,000 euros. Teaching jobs pay around 48,000 euros, and the hospitality industry pays around 44,000 euros annually, which are amazing figures. Finland has also made work-life balance a priority, and employers understand that having time off makes employees better professionals, which is why you'll be given at least 30 vacation days in a year, which you can combine for longer stretches of paid time off during the holiday season, for instance. You may also be covered with other benefits depending on your employer, such as flexible work hours, healthcare, travel expenses, group life insurance policies, private pension plans, gym memberships and wellness benefits, stock options, and even meal benefits. Some of these benefits can be extended to your family members as well. Now, how can you get jobs in Finland? You can participate in online and offline recruitment webinars by Finnish employers, or you can apply directly on a dedicated job portal, and the name of that portal is Work in Finland, which has been created especially for Finnish employers to hire overseas employees like yourself. If you click on See Open Jobs on the website I've opened here, you can see that there are more than 500 open positions in various categories. And as you can see here, these are all jobs for English speaking applicants. So again, there won't be a risk of any language barrier. Research jobs, cleaners, drivers, e-commerce and back-end developers, greenhouse workers, and many more are available. You can simply enter in the job title you're looking for or select your job category here to filter your search results. So if you open one of these, for instance, the e-commerce developer listing from the capital Helsinki, you'll see the location, the application deadline, which in this case is 19th of February, the company name. And if you scroll below, the job description, all of your job roles, your requirements, and the benefits offered as well. If you scroll further below, under the working language, you'll see that it's in English. You'll also see it's a full-time job offering permanent employment. The way you can apply for this position is to just simply send over your CV before the application deadline, which in this case is 19 Feb, to the email address given here, or simply click on the Apply for the Job button here. Do remember that you will need Finnish documents in order to apply for any job position, or your application will not be considered. Your CV must contain the necessary keywords that are relevant to a job position that you're applying to, and in this same way, edit your CV and cover letter for each job position that you apply to. So you should work on creating a really good Finnish CV and cover letter that highlights your past experience, job skills and qualifications, and make sure that they match with the positions that you're applying for. If you don't do this, your documents will be discarded by profile screening software that these companies and hiring managers use. If you don't know how to make your documents ATS friendly, you can reach out to us and make a Finland format CV and cover letter, which will of course be at a nominal cost. Do note that most of these jobs are open for visa sponsorship, and you don't need to be really skilled for all of these positions as well. As you can see, positions like laundry workers, greenhouse workers, welders, and many other jobs that don't require a lot of skills and experience are in demand in Finland at the moment, and anyone from anywhere in the world can apply for these vacant positions on this dedicated job portal. Now, what documents will you require? You need a valid passport with at least 6 months of validity left, a complete visa application form, an employment contract with a Finnish company, relevant education and professional certifications, proof of financial stability and health insurance, and recent passport size photographs for your visa. Now, how can you get your visa in just 10 to 14 days? There's a dedicated page by the Finland government called the Talent Boost website, and as you can see, its main objective is to help Finland attract international talents or skills and retain them. On this Talent Boost website are fast-track instructions on what to do for a residence permit for a specialist, an ICT residence permit, or even an EU blue card. What's more is that your spouse and children can also fast-track their residence permits if they apply at the same time as you. So what if you do is click on the online application link on their fast-track webpage, but you have to create your account and upload the necessary documents. Step-by-step instructions for both the employer and the employee have been given on the website, so you don't need to worry about that. And there's even a detailed visual summary with step-by-step application instructions that you can refer to. I'll add a link to this application PDF in the description box below. Alright guys, so that was all about the Finnish work-cum-resident visa process for 2024. For more immigration and travel tips, do subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified for new updates. Thanks for watching and all the best for your application.